Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to do the multiple choice questions of the chapter The Lost Child. So let us start the multiple choice questions. The first question is, what did the lost child say when a man asked him, whose baby are you? So this is the question. कि लोस्ट चाइल्ड, जो बच्चा खो जाता है, जब उससे एक आदमी पूछता है कि तुम किसके बेबी हो, तो उसका जवाब क्या होता है? हियर आर फोर ऑप्शंस. द चाइल्ड सेड, आई वॉन्ट माय फादर, आई वॉन्ट माय मदर. सेकंड ऑप्शन इज, द चाइल्ड सेड, आई वॉन्ट टू गो होम. द चाइल्ड सेड, आई लिव इन अ विलेज. द चाइल्ड सेड, आई एम फीलिंग हंग्री. सो विच इज़ द राइट आंसर? द फर्स्ट इज़ द राइट आंसर. The child said, I want my father, I want my mother. So let's move to the next question. At what point in the fear did the child lose his parents? Ki bacche ke parents kab kho jate hain mele mein? First option is, at the sweetmeat shop, jab wo mithai ki dukan ke paas hota hai. At the flower shop, jab wo flower shop ke paas hota hai. At the balloon seller, jab wo gubhare wale ke paas hota hai. Or at the roundabout. So what do you think is the right option, students? At the roundabout. So D is the right answer. So let's move to the next question. The next question is, the child wanted to have balloons, yet he walked on. Why? कि बच्चे को balloons चाहिए थे, लेकिन फिर भी वो रुकता नहीं है, आगे चलता चला जाता है, क्यों? The first option is, He knew his parents would never buy him the balloons. He knew his parents would say he was too old to play with such toys. Both E and B above, neither A nor B. So what do you think is the right option? So A and B, both are the right options. वो जानता था कि उसके पेरेंट्स कभी बलून नहीं देंगे और उसके पेरेंट्स उससे कहेंगे, तुम बहुत बड़े हो गए हो, अब तुम बलून से खेलने लायक नहीं रह गए हो, इतने छोटे नहीं रह गए हो. सो सी इज़ द राइट ऑप्शन, बोथ ए एंड बी अबव. सो लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. व्हाट डिड द चाइल्ड वॉन्ट टू हैव एट द फ्लावर शॉप? बच्चा फ्लावर शॉप पर क्या लेना चाहता है? अ गारलैंड ऑफ रोजेस, A garland of violets, a garland of gulmohar, a garland of lilies. So, what type of flowers were there? Which kind of garlands were there? So, I hope that you all know the answer. C is the right answer, a garland of gulmohar. So, let's move to the next question. Fifth question is, what did the child say as they passed by sweetmeat shop? जब वो मिठाई की दुकान के पास से निकलते हैं तो बच्चा क्या कहता है? He said, I want that burfi. He said, I want that jalebi. He said, I want that rasgulla. He said, I want that gulab jamun. So which is the right answer? It's very easy. The child said, I want that burfi. So A is the right option. Let's move to the next question. Now the next question is, what shop was there at the entrance of the fair? कि जैसे ही वो fair के अंदर enter करते हैं, सबसे पहले किस चीज की shop आती है? A toy shop, a balloon shop, a sweetmeat shop, a flower shop. So which is the right answer? A sweetmeat shop. At the entrance of the fair, there was a sweetmeat shop. So C is the right option. So let's move to the next question. What did the child start doing when a shower of young flowers fell on him? जब उसके ऊपर young flowers के petals गिरने लगे, तो उसने क्या करना शुरू कर दिया? He started collecting the flowers from the ground. He started gathering the raining petals in his hands. He started dancing with joy. He started climbing up the flowering trees. So B is the right answer. He started gathering the raining petals in his hand. कि उसने जो गिरती हुई petals थी उनको इकट्ठा करना शुरू कर दिया. So let's move to the next question. The eighth question is, what did the parents do When they reached a shady grove, जब वो एक shady grove के पास पहुँचे तो parents ने क्या किया? They collected some flower for the child. They lay down to rest for some time. They sat down on the edge of a well and they listened to the cooing of the of doves. So which is the right option? C is the right option. They sat down on the edge of a well. वो कुएं के किनारे पर बैठ गए. जब वो एक shady grove के पास पहुँचे तो C is the right option. So let's move to the next question. Now the next question is, who said to the child, come on to the footpath? ये बात किसने कही थी बच्चे से? The father, the mother, both the father and the mother, neither the father nor the mother. So who said this? The mother. So B is the right answer. So let's move to the next question. How did the flowering mustard look like? कि मस्टर्ड फील्ड जो थी, जो सरसों के खेत थे, वो फूलों से लदे हुए कैसे लग रहे थे? वाइट लाइक सिल्वर, रेड लाइक अ रोज, पेल लाइक मेल्टिंग गोल्ड, लवली लाइक अ रेनबो. सो विच इज़ द राइट ऑप्शन? एज यू ऑल हैव रेड द चैप्टर, सो सी इज़ द राइट ऑप्शन. पेल लाइक मेल्टिंग गोल्ड, सो सी इज़ द राइट ऑप्शन. So let's move to the next question. What did the father do when the child said, I want that toy? कि जब बच्चे ने कहा कि मुझे वो टॉय चाहिए तो फादर ने क्या किया? He at once bought the toy for the child. उसने एकदम से बच्चे के लिए टॉय खरीद दिया. He said, look child, what is before you? और he looked at the child red-eyed. Or he began to beat the child. So which is the right option? C is the right option. He looked at the child red-eyed. उसने गुस्से वाली आँखों से उस बच्चे की तरफ देखा. So let's move to the next question. What did the parents say when the child lagged behind? जब बच्चा पीछे रह जाता था तो parents ने उसे क्या कहा? Come child, come. Come or you will be lost. Come, have these toys. Come, we are getting late. So which is the right option? First is the right option. Come, child, come. So A is the right answer here. So let's move to the next question. The next question is, who was the little boy going with? Bachcha kiske saath ja raha tha mele mein? With his father, with his mother, with his father and mother, and none of the above. So which is the right answer? With his father and mother. So C is the right option. So let's move to the next question. This question is, how were the people dressed for the festival? Ki log jo hai festival ke liye kis tarah se taiyar hue hue the? Shabbily, daily, carelessly, scantily. Shabbily is the right answer, do you think? No, shabbily नहीं. Shabbily means होता है गंदे तरीके से. Daily clothes पहने हुए थे. Carelessly, क्या वो carelessly तैयार हुए थे? Scantily, या फिर उन्होंने जो है बहुत ही चमकीले और जो है गाला clothes पहने हुए थे. So which is the right answer? D is the right answer. They dressed scantily. So let's move to the next question. Next question is, why did the child say no to all the things he was earlier crying for? कि बच्चे ने जो चीज़ें उसे पहले चाहिए थी, जिनके लिए वो रो रहा था कि मुझे ये भी चाहिए वो भी चाहिए, उसने नो क्यों कह दिया सारी चीज़ों को? फर्स्ट ऑप्शन इज लॉस्ट इंटरेस्ट, उसका इंटरेस्ट ख़त्म हो गया था. His interest was changed. उसका इंटरेस्ट चेंज हो गया था. Because being with parents was more important. उसके लिए अपने पेरेंट्स के साथ होना बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट था. और डी ऑप्शन इज नन, कि कुछ भी नहीं. सो विच इज़ द राइट ऑप्शन? क्या उसका इंटरेस्ट ख़त्म हो गया था? नहीं, ऐसा नहीं था. His interest was changed. क्या उसका इंटरेस्ट चेंज हो गया था? नहीं, ऐसा भी नहीं था. because being with parents was more important. Yes, this is the right option. कि उसके लिए अपने पेरेंट्स के साथ होना वो ज़्यादा इम्पॉर्टेंट था, और अब जब उसके पेरेंट्स खो गए थे इसीलिए जो है उसने सभी चीज़ों को जिनके लिए पहले वो रो रहा था, ही सेड नो, तो उसने नो कह दिया. सो सी इज़ द राइट ऑप्शन. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप दैट दिस एमसीक्यूज़ आर क्लियर टू यू ऑल एंड यू ऑल एन्जॉयड इट. थैंक यू.